already.
Now let me ask you guys this question. How many of you guys love your family and would do anything for them? See, mostly all of you guys. So why not donate some of your blood to help your family in need or any other family? On the average adult has about 10 pints of blood. If you donate blood, you only have to donate 1 pint. Now I know that donating blood can make some people scared or nervous because of the fear of needles, but let me ask you something. If it were you that needed blood, wouldn't you want people to face their fear and get over it and help donate blood to save lives? Donating blood can mean the difference of a life being saved. Plus, it's quick and easy. You only donate for about 5 to 10 minutes. The rest is just the people in charge asking you about your health and making sure that you're healthy enough to donate some of your blood and making sure that you don't take any drugs that can make the blood unusable. Another reason to donate blood is that it saves the pain of the family from a loss of a family member. I know that if donating blood could help mean the difference of a life being saved in my family, then I would absolutely 100% donate some of my blood. The last reason to donate blood is because if you have O negative blood, then it can be used on anyone. For example, O negative can be used on O positive, O negative, A negative, A positive, B negative, B positive, AB negative, and AB positive. There's less than 5% of the world's population with O negative blood. Everyone can benefit from this because if you are in danger and you need blood and the doctor that is taking care of you doesn't know your blood type, they can give you O negative blood and it can help you right away. In conclusion, you should donate blood because it saves lives, it's easy, it can save the pain of family